Howdy lads and lasses, this is the Lonely Rogue with episode 5 of Halo 2. Our first encounter with the Flood. Should be fun, right?
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
Should probably pay more attention. Oh, look at that. They're so cute.
What is that? Quiet. Moved on! Quickly before it returns, let's find the Heretic Leader and finish him off!
What happened to you?
Me had bad feeling about it. You always had bad feeling. You had bad feeling about morning food nipple!
Close your jaws or I shall bite them shut!
I love that callback to the, scene in Halo 1.
Hold your fire! Hold your fire!
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An Arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Stand firm. The Flood is upon us.
Excruciating pain!
Hey, thank you.
Dang it.
Lancing blade!
For the Covenant!
Have I mentioned that I really love what the Covenant call the plasma grenades? I think I mentioned that just last episode.
Take your best shot!
Level fluctuates between fun and boring. Repetitive.
Look at him. Let it come. It's in cover. Death is upon you.
The only thing that I like about Halo 3 more than I like in Halo 2 is that the Flood animate dead bodies in front of you.
Clear.
Similarly, in Halo Reach, I really like how they added the jetpacks.
Valdo! I am on my way!
Oh, that was close. Funny, but normally the elites are taken out. For me, at least.
I have it. Stand firm. Find your own. You could not defeat our lords, and you will not defeat us either.
It's also funny how the elites don't seem to realize that the Flood did in fact defeat the Forerunners. They keep referencing as our lords.
Holy flare! How long will you hide? These bodies. Every one of them battles for the front. Liv, you only need to kill me. It seems you only love us, stupid beast. Run, perhaps I shall.
Looks like he died. plasma rifle with the other one. Oh well. Dang it. Get the headshot. There we go. Done yet? Come on, open the dang door. You know, all for being the super perfect virus parasite type thing, the Flood are really terrible at infecting shielded targets.
You're not leaving until the leader of these heretics.
Now!
started to get some of my skill back with the plasma grenade, or the holy flare, or the cleansing fire.
Well met, Arbiter.
Hello. Even though this cutscene coming up isn't the end of the level, I think I've run long enough that I should end the level anyway. So this is the Lonely Rogue signing off.
Arbiter, where is he?
Well, I guess not. I just looked at the time. It's fine.
We'll never break through this.
We shall force him out. How? King, I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
The rest of this should be over
Warriors,
in 5
return
minutes.
To the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hole.
May our lords guide your hand.
Oh, thank you.
Do not forget your sacrifice.
Keep your blade handy. Now the king of Orstan is fighting.
I guess most of y'all won't be as proud of that as I am. I'm not gonna make this jump, and I thought I would. Damn it. It's a very interesting structure.
One final cable, officer.
Elevator is supposed to have been coming up already.
The heretic leader is on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can.
What? He killed me with one hit. Bull.
Ah!
The Heretic Leader is on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can. Are you still alive, Arbiter? We're keeping pace as best we can.
Go down. I'm moving slower than I'm used to. Thank you. Now let's go. Jesus de Cristo. Va, más rápidamente, por favor.
What motive? You'll never escape this mountain from an abandoned. Wait, the hang. There was a Sarah Pinder inside. Robert, do you know what to do?
That callback to Halo 1, though. There's a lot of those that I've never really noticed before. Those grenades will be really helpful in this upcoming fight. Ow. Man, I love this soundtrack. New plan. Hey, it's the monitor.
Let's end this.
Okay. That's it, right? Yeah. Right, so now this is the still lonely rogue signing off.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Great Journey? Why do you fiddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle. So it is. Come, Vermin.